am not allowed to tell Marjorie what she can do with that money that's in her account. I can't check it. I can't go behind it. She can't say to me about mine. If I want to buy golf clubs with it, I can buy golf clubs. If she want to buy shoes, if she want to buy makeup, she want to go on a spa, you can't say it allows a married couple to maintain some individuality, and no grown-up person wants to go to another adult to ask for some money.